Assalamu alaikum and good day to our respected judges, lecturers and our viewers. Today we're going to present our new product. So let's get started. Meet a team. My name is Noor Nadia Nabila as a team leader, Ira Amira as an editor, and Noliana as a creative manager, and lastly Fatim Fazira as a marketing manager. This is a business model of 4 Easy Rush, simple, easy, and rush. The product name is 4 Easy Rush because the product is easy to use when in a rush. So we simplify it into easy, and 4 is referred to the number 4 of our group members and also for our customers. And as for the features, we use a combination of toothbrush and toothpaste and replaceable toothpaste, where the customer doesn't need to be stretching themselves to find a suitable size of toothpaste. As for the benefit, it's easy to use and convenient to use for every age, and also is for traveling and mess free, especially for children. As for the materials, it is plastic, bristle and brush. As for customer segment, it's suitable for children. As you can see, we make a suitable size for children, and also for teenagers, adults and elderly. Why? Because our products are harm-free, no actual use that might harm our customer. As for value proposition, our product is easy to use, convenient and is for traveling, and also mess-free. It is suitable for children. Besides that, we design it very minimalist, and also it's inexpensive, so it's more cost-saving. As for channels, we have direct and indirect channels. For example, Tesco, Aeon, Giant, Lazada, Instagram, Shopee, and Mr. DIY. As for customer relationship, we prepare discount for early bird and second item special price promotion, such as 10% discount. As for revenue stream, our pricing mechanism for revenue stream is more to fix menu pricing. So our revenue is based on our product sales. For key resources, we use toothbrush, workers, and cutting tools to make our products. As for key activities, we have producing, delivering, distributions, marketing, and selling of our products. As for key partner, we have manufacturers to produce our products and payment for online transactions such as Western Union, PayPal, Maybank to you, and also retailers that are responsible to sell our product to our customer, such as Tesco, Giant, Shopee, Aeon, and Mr. DIY. As for cost structure, we have salary and also expenses of raw materials such as cutting tools and toothbrush. In conclusion, we aim for easiness and convenience of our customer, because our customer deserve to be stress-free during rushing hour and morning hour. So we invent this product with humble intention to bring convenience, and we hope that our product can benefit our customer even just a little. Thank you for listening.